Tonight, a homeowner could be in trouble after deputies say he opened fire on two breaking and entering suspects.
Deputies in Davie County responded to Sheffield Farms Trail after the homeowner called 911. He told dispatchers he'd seen two people breaking into his outbuilding. The homeowner told deputies the pair were driving away when they aimed their car at him, and that's when the homeowner fired at least one shot, breaking a window in the getaway car.
We'll speak with the district attorney's office in reference to the shots being fired and how all that transpired to determine if there's anything that the homeowner did wrong.
Now, the suspects in the break-in, Roy Lee Arnold and Ryan George, were arrested. They're expected in court tomorrow morning.